Stop right there, criminal scum!
How you doing?
Doing well.
Is there a problem?
I ain't bothering you, brother. Go.
No, I know, but I'm just asking. Is there a problem?
Well, goddamn, what the fuck? Why are you recording me? Did you ask? Do I come up and record you?
Well, you're on private property.
I'm not on private property. I'm messing with this.
No, you're on
private. You're on your own property.
No, this is...
This out here is my trees.
So,
what are you going to do, call the cops?
No, I'm not calling the cops.
Well, then why don't you go and come back to work, bitch?
I'm just...
Goddamn, I'm not doing nothing but trying to calm myself down and relax from zapping them, blowing people up. Is that what you want? Your coffee's already boiling in your hand, so why don't you just back away?
Well, maybe I need to call the police.
Maybe you need to on yourself and tell them what the fuck you buried over there.
Yeah, maybe I should.
Like that.
Mm-hmm.
There's all the video, panoramic 3D view across the fence of what he did. Over there.
Of what I buried?
Yep, right there. Oh yeah, well you had satellites all over you that night.
Oh, maybe.
Not maybe, look. They're up there
yeah.
right now.
Well, I'm just trying to help you so you don't get hurt, because, you know.
Get hurt by messing with a fence, bitch. Yeah. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's calling the cops. He's a chump. It's Jaleel. Why don't you just give up? You lost.
Is that the evil ring?
Well, you should know, is it?
I don't know.
Well, maybe it is. Maybe,
no.
Maybe something. Maybe
you're just
not.
A little funny here.
It's a little funny here? I think you're the one funny here, bitch. I think you're the one.
If I got that off for you, would you leave?
I'd like to see you try. Because it ain't supposed to get off. It ain't supposed to get out. It's simply supposed
well,
to
Well, I have leave. The I have the tools here to get it off.
I don't need a tool, man. So. That's what you don't understand. You don't need tools for something simple as a life lesson. You know what a life lesson is? It's you deal with a situation so you can fuck it up later, and you don't gotta deal with said lesson anymore because said lesson is done dealt with. You are just done with that, and you're moving on with life like you ought to be. You ought to be going back to work while all these hard men and hard ass working men are looking at you doing nothing at all but recording me. These men are working their asses off.
Yeah, but
and, you're not even a supervisor, you're not anything but a gopher, a go to guy. And not even very good with a guy. If you're standing at the damn fence line talking to me, who's a beautiful angel,
well,
you're not.
Here's my card.
I'd say back away.
And if it says the project, and it says the project superintendent. So,
well,
I am the supervisor.
Project bitch made motherfucker by sucking dick and working your way up on your knees.
Okay.
Like these men do not. How's that?
Well, they're
Alex,
just doing their job, and I'm doing
my job.
You don't
got no dick. Everybody knows I've
so,
burnt it off.
I'm gonna leave right now, and I am going to call
I hope you do.
The authorities.
I got $1,000 for you. This is I hope you do.
That's fine. And then,
Officer Bradley, please
and then
if,
I'm here more to keep you safe, because you
you're
are...
You keep nobody safe.
You're doing something.
You can't keep a wet dream safe, yeah. Bitch. It bosses
Thank
around.
You.
You're welcome.
Okay, I will be calling. Thank you.
Call him. For what? What? Standing at the fence and not letting you take
I don't know
off?
What your intentions are. So
My
that's
intentions
that's
are to stand
it.
Here, be an angel, and save everybody.
Right.
Not your intentions.
Okay, thank you.